officer who slammed my head into the pavement. I thought I should tell you that that really hurt and that I would have cooperated. Had you told me what I'd done wrong, how did I make you so frustrated? I was walking home from my Spanish class, but then I was brutally interrogated. I thought you were here to serve and protect me, but how can I feel safe with you around me when you're so quick to turn and pull a gun on me? So please, Mr. Police Officer, before you assault me in my cell, I thought I should tell you to take a yoga class, a class on conflict resolution as well. Hire a psychiatrist to diagnose your problems, medications they'll provide and you'll excel. And maybe this will save us from problems down the road, but I doubt it, your temper's like a bombshell. I don't think I'll ever trust cops again, but what I have learned from MSM, I know that I'll be running into them now and then. So please, Mr. Police Officer, we the public have spoken. Your brutality is reaching an all-time record high, and we're wondering when this habit will be broken.